You didn't give her her puppies.
She never got her picks of the litter.
It's your female dog that you bred with one of her males.
Yes.
Tell me why she's not entitled to those two puppies.
Now, this breeder has a few bones to pick with her.
She abandoned the dog for 2 weeks at her friend's house. I have photos where it looks like somebody threw the dog in the wall.
You have a lot of bad things to say about her, but I know six dogs died in your care.
Judge Judy.